jaws. They have baleen plates. Baleen hangs from their upper jaw. Looks like a roomer rush. They use it like a strainer. Strainer mills are pretty unique, though, relative to other baleen mills. They feed off the bottom. They feed on amphipods, tuber, mussels, flatfish. They live down the mud and the silt. The majority of that feeding is done actually up in Alaska. Amazingly, they're fasting the majority of this migration, which is over 6,000 miles in one direction.